You guys can be very proud of your town and the passion and just the excitement that everyone shows, not just the kids but even the adults.
It makes it a lot easier when you get out here and realise you've got so much support around the place. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you can't do something, whether you want to be a rugby player or a doctor. Put the work in and you'll get the results.
Yeah, I thought Whakapapa's victory for the All Blacks Nation was the best one by far.
Hard work is a big part of what separates the All Blacks from the lower levels, so make sure you're prepared to work harder than anyone else.
Thank you for your support. It means a lot to the boys to know that we're not a team of 31, but we're a team of 4 million.